so great a response from Mitchell. Now, the question is, though, if Dylan Brooks is going to get a suspension, is he going to have a hearing in his action? Because that, you know, that is, when you start getting a reputation, there's a benefit of the doubt, that could be the consequences of this.
I don't want to listen to 97.1.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Does that stress you out?
No.
Okay, good. I'm not a big fan of the ticket. You know? I didn't leave a candle burning.
She makes these excellent sewing machines out of common industrial waste. She spends a few months of time on the couch, but she saves shivers, shades shivers, shades. Oh, but no one can stare at the walls.
Thank you.
This evening. Thank you. still.
Starting route to 8353 Lagoon Avenue. And 6.4 miles. Take exit 1 to merge onto I-96 east towards M5.
Middle belt, and then it picks up till it gets to M5.
Okay. It's kind of far, huh?
Yep, so we got long ways yet before we get to M5.
Yeah, we might need to get off.
Yeah, wait to get off.
We should wait to get off, or you want to get off?
Left until I
The next exit.
Now I can't breathe, I can't.
I don't. So I know we've got long ways. Yep. Yep. friggin' nuts. It's gridlock.
It is.
Road work ahead.
Yeah. Thanks.
That's how Mom would feel. She'd be car sick.
Yeah.
Now we're out of this gridlock.
Yeah, I hope so.
It was a total gridlock.
It was.
Thank you. out of this traffic jam now, so.
Yeah. Looking at his phone.